Thank you. Hello everyone, thank you for watching this video. I'm going to give a bunch of people thank yous to cap this off. Thank you to Jonas for being the greatest DAS player ever and the greatest ambassador for the game of Tetris. Your memory lives on and you will never be forgotten. Thank you to Doge for showing me the ropes early on. Without you, I would have had a really hard time learning how to stream and be a part of the community. Thank you to Ben Mullen for being the talented, good-spirited, goofy, wholesome person that you are. You are my Tetris hero. Thank you to all those people who made videos about me. Sir Mazer for the PDP podcast, Cobalt for the slow runs, Eric for including me in one of his showcase videos, Game Scout for recapping my comeback in CT DAS, and most importantly, Toogie for being an amazing friend and making that video about my grind. Shout out to the 6C folks. You know who you are. So thank you for being a great influence on me. Thanks to Valor for being an amazing coach. Thank you to Rebarb for being a great friend and pushing me to get better. Thanks to Drapzone for having the best laugh of anyone in the community. Thanks to Vischer for all the stacking knowledge and for all those late nights teaching me about Christianity. Thank you to Fractal for always having my back and keeping my head level when things didn't go my way. Thank you to Kingsman for selecting me as a Fave 5 member and always believing in me. Thank you to all the event organizers for keeping the competitive Tetris scene alive. Thank you to everyone who supported me on Twitch, namely Crumbled Sausage, Tytrese, May, Burrito Dad, Stanislow, Trisky Sky, Gerald Freeman, BTS1911, Gaming with Nino, Colin, Tommy, Walbant, El Palchum, C-Dubs, Lowercase OP, and Kale Jen. Thanks to Salted Sofa for giving me a place to vent my anger and document this grind. Thanks to Miles, Alex T, Huff, Oof Means Egg, T-Storm, Sodium, and Sharky for being really cool people. And finally, thank you to everyone who supported me throughout this grind. I truly could not have done this without you. It's been a long journey, but I'm glad it's finally over. Time to roll. NGC out. Oh, my God.